Hi, now we are going to install Three.js with NPM. We need to open our project file with an ADE and check if we have installed node.js writing node-b. And then looking for in Google how to install Three.js. We can write Three.js installation, and we will find some website that tell us how to install Three.js using npm. Now if we are watching our package JSON, we will see that we have to install the version 0.131.3 of the library Three.js. That's all by now. See you in the next lesson.